Hey guys, welcome back to Age of Empires. Now we're going to start Reign of the Hittites. You can just read that if you want.
From the northern plains, your people came to the land of Hatti, where the sky gods of your ancestors are unknown, and the Hattians worship the Earth Mother who birthed a bull. These strange people do not live by the hoof, but by the black dirt of the earth. They do not live under the sky, but in caves they build with their hands out of hardened mud and wood. They do not honor their chiefs with great earthen mounds, but wrap their bodies in reeds and lay them beneath the hearth, removing the skulls to paint upon. The elders say that the sky gods desire the land of Hatti. Your people will be their instrument in this land.
Convert enemy villages to build a settlement. Yeah, that's going to be easy. Build an army and send it forward to eliminate all remaining Hattians and Hurrians.
Toganda! Hey, sir. Hey, sir.
We'd only just need to do one villager.
Hey, sir.
Oops, this way.
Thomas.
I think we're getting there, there's a house.
Ready, Marsh. Ebert, howdy. Ready, Marsh. Ebert, howdy. Holy Marsh.
They're the yellow they're the Hattians. Actually, I'm gonna have a look over this way first. Should I try it? Oh, great.
Evil Tardis. Erectus. Somus. Erectus. One.
Tade. Olimas. Yuri. Evil Tade. Darwini.
One. Erectus. One. Evil Tade. Somus. Somus. Okay.
I'm lucky, then I'm gonna take over him. This is nearly up to 100. There we go.
Erectus. Thomas.
Yes. I remember one went over here. Maybe he came back. Yeah, he did. Okay, he must be over this way somewhere. Oh, I did not even see that. Looks like this connects to that other place as well. He's not gonna last. Idiot. There. Yeah, Hattian's resigned. So there was a way down there. I didn't even fucking see him. Yay!
You have pleased the gods and conquered a great land for your people. In honor of your victory, a tablet is prepared. It reads, Anita, son of Pithana, king of Kusara, speak. Dear to the storm god, I, Anita, the great king, marched on the city of the Hattians and took it in the night by the blessing of my goddess. In its place I sowed weeds and cursed the site, that whosoever raises the city of the Hattians again, may the storm god smite him. The stelae erected in Hattusa and along the goat paths in the far reaches of your domains tell of the exploits of your grandfather, Hattusili. It was he who united the clans of your people. It was he who first among kings reached the seas. It was he who subdued the lands of Alalak and dethroned the many kings of Arzawa. Who are you to Hattusili? Tarhuna, storm god, is displeased with your reign. Dark clouds come from the west, and the sun's warmth no longer falls upon the land. Your people grow hungry, and the warriors are restless. You must lead them south to raid where no Hittite king has ever stood. Be worthy of your grandfather, so that Stelae may one day tell of the conquests of Mursili, king of Hattusa.
Capture the Babylonian war chest and return to your camp. That's easy. Maybe not. I need villagers.
Somus. Oni.
Yay! Some villagers! They really want to build a house. Oh yeah, what are you gonna do? This is getting really annoying. These villagers keep coming. They move the fucking bone. How did he die? What the hell? I'm gonna put the town center where that is. Looks like they stopped coming. Oh, one of my chariots died. Actually, they seem to be coming from there and there. They might have just come from up there. I'll go this way. Bring those back to the village. Is this the Wanda? Are you serious? Two walls. I really don't want people destroying the Wanda. That so it doesn't stop shooting me. That noise gets annoying. Where is the marked area? Oh, back there. I did not realize that the their village was here. Why did that just stop there? Idiot. Well, that's cool. It's even got the, a fire sound effect. Oh, it must have gotten there. Oh, yeah, it did.
The scribe tells of your victory. Mersili, king of Hattusa, anointed priest of the storm god Tarhuna, steward of the sun god, overlord of the earth, marched on Babylon, on the road no king had ever taken, and defeated the lords of Babylon of number no less than 50, and took captives numbering no less than 2,000. He carried off to Hattusa oxen, ingots of bronze and copper, and the god Marduk of Babylon. Of the oxen he made sacrifices to the gods who were pleased with his devotions. Muwatali, you're...
Alright guys, I'm sending this part. Hope you enjoyed. See ya. Hey guys, welcome back to Age of Empires. Now we're going to do the Battle of Kadesh.
Muwatali, your empire stretches from the coasts of Arzawa in the west to the land of Canaan in the southeast. But such an empire breeds jealousy in foreign kings. In a betrayal of the agreement between you and his father, the Egyptian pharaoh Ramesses II has captured your vassal, the Amorite kingdom of Amuru in the land of Syria. In retaliation, you have raised the call to war among your allies. The kings and princes of 19 lands, among them Luka, Ugarit, and Carchemish, join you in the battle. The plain at Kadesh by the Arantu River will soon hear the thundering of your war chariots as if the storm god Tarhuna himself were beating the earth with his thunderbolts and battle axe.
Bring the two war chests to your city. Where? I hate this collecting shit. That's the end. Are there any more pathways? Go from there. Why would you even try? Oh, there's one of the chests. Where's the marked area? Oh, inside of my city. Yay! They don't even take long to get converted. It's annoying. Do they seriously not have it? There must be another place somewhere. Oh, there it is! It was right there.
Like the storm god who slew
that was
the
it?
Serpent
that was so short!
Thunderbolts, you drove the Egyptians before your chariots and turned them to dust and ash. In Egypt, the lamentations of the women will be heard for 40 days, and there will be much gnashing of teeth. On the records of your people's history, kept within the archives at Hattusa, your name will be among the mightiest of Hittite kings, and your sons will carve your image into a great rock wall so that you will watch over your land for an eternity.
Okay, it looks like I might have to put... yeah, only three. I'll just put that in the first part. Because, yeah, there's only three for some reason. I don't know why. Alright, next part, we will finally start the Rise of Rome expansion pack. See you then, bye.